more news that's breaking this minute. The Sena has said that the Maharashtra government will be formed by December 1st. Shiv Sena MP Sanjay Raut has said that the process to form the government has started and will culminate with the meeting of all the three parties in Mumbai.
एक दिसंबर से पहले लगभग ये तय हो जाएगा मुख्यमंत्री पद या सरकार बनाने की पूरी प्रक्रिया पूरी हो जाएगी. कल तक यहाँ मीटिंगें चल रही थी, बैठकों का दौर चल रहा था. पवार साहब के घर में एक कांग्रेस एनसीडी की एक मैराथन बैठक चल रही थी. लेकिन कल से मुंबई में इस प्रकार से जो एक दूसरे के साथ चर्चा करने का जो काम है, एक दिन का काम है. आने वाले दो दिनों में सरकार बनाने के बारे में हम आगे जाएंगे.
Important statement coming in from Sanjay Raut of the Shiv Sena, expressing confidence that there is going to be a government that will be formed in the state of Maharashtra before December 1st. He says that in the next couple of days, a lot of the things will be decided and the three parties will come ahead to form the government. Remember, this is of course going to be very crucial because even as we speak, there was a statement that had come in from the NCP and the Congress in the joint presser where they did express confidence that the government that will be formed in the state of Maharashtra will be a combined NCP, Sena and the Congress. And this, of course, statement coming in from the Sena gets in a lot of relevance because the Sena comes out and is now expressing confidence on forming a government by December 1st. A timeline of sorts that has been put out by the Shiv Sena. It's been over 21-22 odd days. We haven't seen any government formation that has taken place in the state of Maharashtra. While talks are still on between the allies in getting the power sharing deal in place and also getting the common minimum program in place, we have seen meetings after meetings taking place with the senior leadership of all the three parties meeting in Mumbai as well as in the national capital. But then again, there has been no concrete thing that has come out of these meetings. But now Sena expressing confidence, coming out and saying that there is going to be a government that will be formed by December 1st.